What's up, everyone? Tinman here, and welcome to episode 6 of In Sound Mind. We're going to pick up, hopefully, where we left off. Might have lost a little bit of playtime here. Didn't save properly, but we'll continue. And, getting some good tips from the viewers. A really good one I appreciate from Bad Kitty. She mentioned it's probably a good idea to go back to the apartments and... There might be some hidden things in there, so I think I'm going to try to focus on that. The one thing about this game that's interesting is that you can do pretty much whatever. I mean, I'm in Alan's tapes, and I don't even think I've fully finished Virginia, so it's kind of a challenge. The game lets you just push ahead, and I bet you towards the end I'm going to be missing some items and may not be able to complete it. So, that said, let's push forward. We're going to see if we can replace this light. And maybe head back to the apartment and see if we've missed some important items. This light here apparently does damage to us, so... That said, I gotta go fight these guys again, unfortunately. Okay, remember this. Better runner. Hide here a little bit. I still got music here, so I don't know if that's good or bad. I think with that music playing, we still got some more. Still coming. Music's done. Alright, let's put on the gas mask here. Alright, let's grab that. And this talks about some kind of incident. 2 a.m. 97. Blown tire first. Okay. Gotta get out of here. Take off the gas mask. Probably could use some health. Another gas mask again. Same situation, maybe. Put it on. Drop down. Inside. Thank you for that. That's gonna be helpful. Oop. Gas off. Can we hide anywhere? Okay, what does that mean? Oh boy, what is that? I'm not really sure what that is, but I thought there could be a monster coming out of there. Can I run? I don't know if it's light first. Wait for the light. All right.
As he climbed higher and higher in the sky, do you think Icarus contemplated how weird a person he was?
It's blocked from the other side.
Of course. Can I get in there? Can I break it? Nope. Hmm. Okay, is there a trick here? Okay, that's the black goo. Checkpoint 2. I think I gotta go up here. Search the car. Nope. I want to get in here, but how do I get into the house? How do I get into the house? The door around there. But how do I get in there? Oh. Maybe? What's this? Okay, I'll take it. Anything there? Boxes here. Can I break the window? Can I jump up here? Wait a minute. There's a door right there. Hide again one more time. Am I meant to go in there? Hmm. Oh, what about a climb? Pipes there. Okay, so let's see if we can do this. Barrels there. Get up there. It's like an opening on the roof, but how does one get up there? Wire there. This window is not open. Okay. Let's try one more time. I know we can get in here. It's kind of a stepping stone, but can he allow you to climb up? Maybe. Let's try that again. All right, let's try this again. Boop, boop. Oh, man. Okay. A little more difficult than I thought. Let's give you some light here. I wonder if I can do this. It's gotta be it. Can I walk across this? Of course not. One more try here. Think of what else we had to do to get there. The rocks up there, but I don't see. Can I climb the rocks? Looking promising. Let's look at this. Is that a big jump? Oh, yes! Landed. Dropping down. What's that? Alright, Monday last week, Virgil County Gazette. Okay. What else we got in here, all everybody? Let's break this so we don't have to deal with that anymore, right? Wham! Wham! Okay. That's all that. Shed some light on the situation. Batteries. Ammo is always welcome. Yes. Food. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. Alright. Locked. Don't waste your flashlight in here. You are here. Okay. Saw the note. Anything else in here? Okay, that's progress there. Let's continue our march. I'm just gonna bob and weave through this light, I think. Maybe. If I can. Go up here. Not really sure if we're going the right way yet. Check. Look, like the light's kind of coming from behind us. Yeah? Oh. What the heck? What is that goo? Let's see if we can get there. We're gonna give it our, do our best, aren't we? Gonna go for this mess. Entry, Warfare Secret's Death. Climbing on some boxes here. That might be with the route we take. Wait a minute, where's the... Why did the light stop? All right, so that I'm thinking this is definitely the way, but I'm worried if I jump down here I'm gonna get pinned in there. Can I follow this around? Maybe. I'm not sure about that. Maybe this isn't the way to go. Car, car. The box there. Okay, before we get jammed up in there. Those are shootable, right? Whatever reason.
There's only so much I can carry.
I know. I want more too, buddy. Got it. Bam. Okay, that doesn't. That you can shoot, right? We can shoot those. But not there. Okay, so this is locked. It's got the ooze. Can't go through there. Yeah, that's gotta be the way. It's gotta be the way. This is the way. All right, so box there. Just have a weird feeling we're gonna get trapped here. All right, well, we're down already. So... What does that even mean? What the hell was that? Oh my god. What is that? think I made a bad choice. Holy crap, what is that? I gotta run through this? I don't, oh my god. Let me in. Okay. Oh, I just want to open the door, dude. Find a key. Where is it? Just stay in the light here. Use lights to combat shade. Find a way to into the lighthouse. Oh. So I can't.
No luck.
Crap. I'm in a weird spot, dude.
It's a fuse box.
Okay, I don't have a fuse. Okay, I'm gonna die here. It's just a hot mess. Good God. No idea. This is just a big old hot mess. Oh, man. Nope. Does the light do anything? Good God, this guy's. Yeah, I gotta get to that fuse box, yeah? Yeah, I feel that. No! Get away! This is creepy as heck, man.
It's a fuse box.
Okay, I need another fuse somewhere. Ay, ay, ay.
There you are.
Get away from me. Good God. So, I don't like the light. How do I get it? Oh my God, this is intense. Can't get in there because I don't have a key. I think I need another fuse, but I don't know where that's at. This guy is eating me alive. Okay, is that the safe spot? Is this light? not sure. Okay, so the light here. Is there a fuse somewhere else? All right, did I miss it? Okay. It's not over here. Not there. Is it over there? Get away, dude. No. I'm trying to get the heck out of here. Hello. Am I stuck here? No. Okay, let me get here and let's save for a second. Oof. Do you got... Oh, I thought I grabbed the fuse. No. Why do I feel stuck? All right, I gotta grab this somehow. Okay. I gotta get back to that thing. What? Okay. Don't I have to take that fuse? Okay, so I need a fuse. I need a fuse. You're not wanting to help. Where is another fuse at? Or do I gotta take it out of that thing? I don't even know. Okay, God, this is gonna be crazy. But take it out of here and put it in this? I don't even know, man.
It's a fuse box.
Okay, maybe we gotta pull out of there. Maybe. If I show you something. Okay, so did I take the fuse? That one's green. Ugh. Not gonna lie, this is kind of annoying. Take the fuse out of there. Where else do I... Where else needs a fuse? God, dude. I need to get that fuse. Oh my god. Okay, fuses in that. Can go in there. Can go in here. Dude. Supposed to do that? Doesn't open a door. That doesn't do anything. So I guess the trick is, do I have to put the fuse in the generator? Or do I gotta put it in these corresponding doors? But they're already in those. I'm really thinking I gotta put it into the light, right? Need the light. Come on, dude. Break that box down for me, dude. Thank you. Okay, it looks like it doesn't have power there. So that's got power there. Good god. Yeah, I'm just about dead. Okay, so we got light there. Probably gonna die here, but it is what it is. Get off me. Guessing the fuse has gotta go there. Well, trying to fix the light.
It's a fuse box.
There's that. It's got to be that. It's got to be what it's for. No stamina. Oh my god, no stamina. Back away. No stamina.
Come here.
Ah, mama. Yeah, there's two fuses in there. I need one more fuse. Where can I find another fuse? Where can I find another fuse? Got hardly any health. Where else is there a fuse? That thing is like super. Got no flashlight. No, it was looking pretty grim. Let's see. Huh. Yeah. Shoot.
I have to help them see.
Well, you're not. You're bugging me, dude. Where is the last one at? put in a missive fuse on the outside, because that would suck. No! There's something else in here? Nope. No! No! God, get off me, dude! Oh, was it on that box? What's on that? No! There's something here? Not a fuse. Ugh. Okay. I need another fuse. I'm a little pinned here. This is not good. Leave me alone. Alright, I'm probably just gonna slip and die. Okay, let's see if we can work from here. I got a light. I need lights over there, but... Wait a minute. Is that what I need to do? Hold up.
It's a fuse box.
It gave me light over there. Oh, okay. So what is that light over there? Light there. Definitely another. Oh, that's a pretty old bright light there. But how? Get up there. There's light there. Light there. Can I get into that house though? I think I can. Okay, so light there. Gotta get to the lighthouse, but I can't get in that door. So they give me a light at. So you need that light right there. Oh, well, that's not good.
I'm growing
I need one more fuse, guys. Gals, where is it at? I need in there. Okay. There's gotta be something here.
It's a fuse box.
Because that cut off the light there. Got light here. It's no longer there. I gotta find another fuse somewhere. Okay, just too much power. So put that back. Alright, so I gotta get to that house or over here. And I'm probably gonna die doing this, but here we go. How do we get into that house? Alright, we are gonna die, but we're gonna have fun doing this. Here we go. One, two, and three. Yep, nothing in here for me. And what's over here? There's nothing else over here. Okay. This is so confusing.
It's a fuse box.
A different type of fuse? Okay. Moving. No, go away, dude. Got stuff to do here. Okay. Can't do anything to me there. It's not taking my health while I'm standing here. Is it? Okay, here, nothing there, can't go there, can't go in the door there, here, been in plenty of time on this one's a pain in the butt. What's over here again? This is that.
That's a fuse box.
What if I gotta put a fuse here for the extra power? Well, let's see if this is going to be it. I don't know. Let's try it. Okay, there's that. Put the fuse... Oh, I burned that away. Yes. Oh my God. is rough. There's light there, so let me, what's it doing there? What is it doing there? I don't have a... Ay-yi-yi. This is creepy old building. That is... Oh. Okay. What's that? Crap around it. Take it, thank you. Ooh. Is there some, what is that? Can't cut that. Take a look at yourself through the looking glass and see how shrouded darkness it might. What? Light my fire. Daunting. Make it bright, illuminated. Huh? Light my fire.
It's an old oil lantern. It's out of fuel.
Light my fire. Oh, is that burning through? Yes. Boy, this is some. This is taking some time. So, it's a blessing and a curse. The blessing is it's just fun as heck. The curse is I'm too stubborn to look at walkthroughs because I like to do this myself. So, I appreciate your patience. All the nightmares I've had to date, this must be the worst. My light went out and there it was an accident. Oh god, it's all my fault. Oh. Take it. Anything else in this room? No. In the void. Got showing some fishies. Anxious. What is that? Stare at that. When it happened, it took a route down the cliffs to the boathouse, falling as I fumbled around to see.
It's out of fuel.
Every bit of me is dark, sunken to the sunken to the bottom. They forgot the H, I think. Okay. Anything else special here? We need like lanterns here too, don't we? There we go.
It's out of fuel.
All right, let's do this. That's not good. All right, we may meet our demise here, guys.
It's an old oil lantern.
That ship is death. It bears death's name. I managed to find one of those flare guns from the inside of the belly of the beast. I'm not afraid to use it. Fishy. Hungry for more. Oh god. All right. Okay. Fair enough. Next room. For the battery. The monster was told that it was making up. I have now stepped forth out of the shadows. Oh crap. This is not good. Flawed but fixable. Hungry for more. Ew. Nothing to nothing. Daunting. Oh. Oh hell no.
It's out of fuel. Oh, come on. Guess not.
Uh-ohs. I need some more fuel. And we are out of fuel. Sad to say. This might be where we die. Got low hit points and... no fuel for the lights. There we go. Did find some fuel. So
it's out of fuel. It's an old oil lantern.
Did I get it? By my light, the darkness will burn. I need to call Desmond. He would understand. Alright, let's see if the magic mirror has anything to show us. Let there be the light, maybe? Huh. Yeah, I saw that already. It's over here, but we need another lantern, right? Can't get to that.
Shivers down my spine.
Yeah. There's gotta be another lantern here somewhere, huh? Right around here somewhere. Cannot reach ya. Is it here? Reach you there? Aw. Saw that already. What am I missing here? What am I missing here? Like that?
It's an old oil lantern.
Holy crap, I can't even see. You died. Alright, I knew that was coming. Let's see where we spawn at. If not, because I've already taken this long enough. This has been going for almost an hour. And, we'll see where it puts us. I have to do that whole fuse thing again. That'll make me sad. At least I know what to do, kinda. This is crazy. Let's see where it put us at. Where are we at? We lighten all these things again? Aww. Got the oil here. Light. Light. Slice. Slice. Side. Note. Shed some light on it. Dude. Okay. Make sure the gun's loaded. Guess we can use a gun. I don't even know. Don't even know at this point. Battery's always welcome, but I still need way more health. It's not good.
It's no luck.
So So I need some more fuel. I looked at that note already. Got that. The note there. There's fuel there, yeah. So it was that. It's that one. There is the cut here. Not excited about this. Just saying. Wait a minute. There's something outside that, can I get that? Can I reach that? No, I want that. Can I not reach that? No, it's like jammed. Well, crud. All right, well. I guess I don't know what to do here, to be honest with you.
It's out of fuel.
I need some light. Where is the light at? Hello? No. What am I doing? Besides dying? Why is he in here? I'm turned around. There's light. Got no health. No stinking health. Thing just eating everything alive, including me. Alright, oh my gosh, let's see where it saved me. Oh god. Alright, let's try to get through this bad boy. Good. That does not sound healthy. Okay. know.
It's an old oil lantern. It's out of fuel. Is off.
Happens here. Oh no. Okay, did I miss my opportunity to go up? No. I'm gonna die here. Okay. Stuck. I'm stuck here. Can I shoot this thing? Can I get out of here? Nope. Cannot get out of here. Thing coming? No.
The door leading to the courtyard is locked.
Oh yes, got a key. Let's shut this door. Need some health for sure. Yes, we got past that.
Was worth a shot.
For sure. That was quite a trip. If we proceed and get through this. Instructions were to take out highly flammable containers from the bay where. Smoking, flare guns, explosives, or this crap. Right, so that is. Not you again, dude. Alright, let's play your game. What? Can I not shoot those things? Let me read this again, just make sure to inject agent. Blank the bay, we're gonna move indoors. No smoking, flare guns, or explosives, crap. Keep an eye on that driver. Actually, you know what I want to do, since we've gone this far? I really want those fuses, dude. Definitely want the fuses. I'm curious, can I shoot this guy too? Alright, I guess not. Okay, got the fuses. That's closed off. Can't do anything there. This back door is open, so what happens here? Let's look around. Okay. Looks like it needs or has power, maybe? What's this? Yes! There is the tower. We're getting closer. Yeah, I want to get through this, and like I said earlier, need to, I'm sure I'm missing a ton of stuff in this game, because it lets you just go everywhere, which can get a little confusing. Okay. Back down there. Ignoring his father's instructions not to fly too soon to the sun and turn, melting the wax of his wings. I'm gonna go down there, poke at a dead body. What? Dead body? It's a lot of water. Okay. Sure, that's important too, but me being stubborn and not looking at any walkthroughs. Sure, this will bite me in the butt. But for now. Okay.
It's a fuse box.
Glad we got those fuses. Hello, what is it? Huh? It gonna do something for me? There, open something. That's green there, though. That's green there. Let's go. Oh, nice. Oh, that's open. Let me see if something happened inside, though. We get too far. It's still what it is. Okay. But I want to go in here. Wait a minute. I don't know if I want to go to the cliffs yet. I need to go inside this thing. Tour. Enter tour. Got a tour. We start our tour. It's a lighthouse museum. Oh, do I have to walk this tour to get inside here? No. Come on, no way. They look like they're connected here, so why? I don't think the key works for both places, does it? Let's look. I need to step out here again, but... that thing is a pain in the butt. Can I shoot this face?
That's not what I meant.
Essentially, what I wanted to do was go in there. So let's double check. That door. I'm gonna try and get in there. Nope. Not an option. Goodbye. All right, let's follow this around then, I guess. We're so close, though, you know? So close. Shoot. Alright. Let's do it. Seriously? So great here. Ah, hee hoo 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 hoo. Oh my gosh. What happens here? Here. That's blocked. This is not good.
It's blocked from the other side.
What did I do wrong here? There we go. It's a death. Break into here? Nope. 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 Kind of follow this around. Good God. I'm sure this is like totally wrong. Okay. Oh my gosh. Just messed that up. Gonna jump up there? Hello? I guess not. Alright, so we're gonna have to probably begin this one again. This is a real struggle. Anybody see a crank? Crank wheel. Anyone, anyone. Hit points. That thing. How do I get it? I need a flashlight to see some of this stuff. Yes. Hmm. Well, there's a crank wheel down there, but how do... health. Through here? Now that I'm in here, what do I do? What am I?
A base for a crank wheel. It pops out if I turn it too tight.
All right. Is it too tight? Oh, I wanted to pick it as too tight. Okay.
It pops out if I turn it too tight.
I don't want to turn it tight. Maybe one more. Oh, I don't want. Let's do that. Can I jam it? Maybe? I don't know. Okay, so that's... Can I grab it from there? Do here? Can I go around there? Did I just totally mess up? Maybe go down here. Jump. Not here. Up here. Up there. Squat down. Can you see the crank? Man, they make it work this. There.
It pops out if I turn it too tight.
Yeah. Does. Get up there. Okay. So let's put it back in here now.
It's a base for a crank wheel.
Yep. Got it. No more.
Pops out if I turn it too tight.
Yeah, I got it. So here's... So how... sneaky. There we go. Yes. Sit. Crank.
It's a base for a crank wheel.
Crank it. Let's go. What happens there?
Bon voyage.
Ah, crap.
Something with these waters feels off.
Where am I supposed to go? I need to get power. It's light. Anything over here? What is that? Dude. Okay.
Too much for one man.
Let's reload. It's the boat. Anything with the boat? Okay, so we're here. Go. Tower's there. I need in there. Alright, let's see what we can do. Yeah.
There's only so much I can carry.
Well, you need to have bigger pockets, dude. I see that there's nothing on this boat that I need. Fresh air. I'm gonna climb these rocks. There's definitely those guys. Okay, so we can get through there. These guys run so weird. Hello? That's two ink blots down. And see what's going on over here. I don't know what it's gas, man.
It's filled with something. It's filled with something.
Okay. And it is. Am I going on the ship? And if so, how? Stay out of Thantos. It's not safe. There's a major. That stuff is everywhere. It's highly dangerous. This is a long one. Yes, perfect.
I needed that.
Yes, we did, my fella. Here. That's an anchor.
Looks fragile.
I'm okay.
Looks fragile.
Looks fragile. So let's, is that holding on to this thing? Should we... Okay. You know, it's a little dark, and I do apologize, but, what is that? I can hear you, but should I be hearing you? Do I jump up here? Nope. Chain. Let's reload just to make sure we got some stuff here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Supposed to wait a minute. Seems like it's chain on this thing. It's chained up. Oh, guess I just sealed my doom. All right, so I'm forced to go down here. Played that one very well. Seems like I'm missing something. Oh. Hmm. All right, we'll just take a look around here, I guess, for a second. Might have messed that up. Okay, there's that power thing here. So, okay, I got a picture. Okay, is that a clue? Let's put the gas mask on. Ooh, what's that mean? What does that mean? What's this bay? So, I need to get up there. And that reflection had everything to do with it, didn't it? So, I wonder if I can just try this. Interesting. Okay. That was trippy. Somewhat walking on this special. Did get that. Let's get out of there. That was weird. Alright, do we got through that? So what am I going next here? I think I failed on this ship though.
There's unnatural darkness here.
Need some light. Does work?
There's unnatural darkness here.
So I need some light here. Can I move this thing? Nope. Need to get that thing. Alright, so we gotta figure out how to get. I got that warning already. Can't turn any lights on there. I'm gonna get back in the ship again, maybe? I don't know. I think I've messed that part up. For sure. Antos doesn't want you here. I get that. But maybe that? Good. This is going to be a trap. I can feel it. I can feel it. What's that? Nope. Oops, wanted to put my mask on.
Looks explosive. Not sure I want to know what's inside.
Looks explosive. Let's try this. Oh. Is going on there. Mirror, mirror, help me. Help me, mirror. Any help here at all? So that would be a negative. Dying. Alright, shoot. The heck? This is trippy. Trippy. Yahoo-hoo, there's a death. Okay, I missed that.
What happened?
I fell. Huh, does this do anything here? No. Alright, where is... Go. And going. Still going. This is like super trippy, guys.
No.
Okay. Yikes. Yahoo. We'll follow this. Man, what is... Ooh, is that a desk in here? Let's shine a light just to be sure we're not missing anything here. What is that? Need use light to combat shade. Find a fire source to clear the blockage. Collect all pills.
Guess not.
Did I miss something here? Yeah, I might wait this through. What is this? Wait a minute, what'd that appear? Huh? What is going on?
Nothing.
Yeah, I know I saw a clock. It's tripping. Do anything with that? Let's see here. Maybe here. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Alright, let's see what's... This does not let me go through there. I don't have a key. This is kind of pointless.
No luck.
Luck. I missed something here. I'm supposed to do this. I don't know. Definitely like glitching, but you're a clock. What is this? Did I shoot him? Anything here? This is just weird. Oh. Sure. We'll go with that. What are you doing there? This teddy bear's appearing. This is interesting. Massive key. Okay. This is kind of the same thing we ran into where we can get this thing going. Here, I heard that. Oh, we're out. Let's see here. Okay. Let's see here. Okay. Let's jump through here. Can't get through that door. Can't, it is super dark. Sorry about that. Can't open that. Not really sure what we're doing here. A winch. Anything with a winch? Hello? Can't even get there. That door's busted. Some health. What is that? Whoa. Okay. Next level. I'm not sure what we're supposed to be doing here, but I'm seeing a bunch of spirits. Bunch of spirits. What does that mean? What's going on there? Okay. Who would open that? No, I'm probably gonna die in here. I know it's a bit dark. Supposed to go up here. We ran aground. God, not you again. Let's see some light. It's way hard to hear. Why do you say that? Gas mask on.
Good. Here goes nothing.
Whoa. Flare gun, which is cool. Something else happening here? Do I gotta do anything else in here? I don't want to save that. Stuck in here. Now, can I get out this way? How do we get out? Stuck. Flare gun there. Look at this.
Danger. Miscalculation.
What? We don't have time for miscalculations. Way too many shots for these guys, man. Anybody gonna toss me some health? Hello? Need a little bit of health. Goodness gracious. What am I asking? Well, what are we supposed to do here? Anything here? On deck. Well, we couldn't get here before, right? Pretty sure. What's down here? Okay. crash landed here. Well, did we? Let's just take a real quick peek as things around here change rapidly. Miss anything else? Came in there. There was like a book there. Making sure I'm not missing anything. Can't get through there. Get through there. Yeah. We're pretty much stuck. Alright. Kind of forcing us to go this way. Right. Do I stay on the ship? Do I get out? Do I drop down here? Do I... We know he doesn't want me here, but... There's light down here. Here. Okay. Did this part already. We're missing something over here. Oh, what are you doing, dude?
Delicious.
Yeah. Yeah, that's for sure. So, clues here? More of these guys. Dying, dude. Where's he at? He's here. What? Here we are. Not a very good shot. Boom. Okay. That helped. I need ammo so bad. Yes. Rewards. Okay, so they haven't already on the story. Blow it up. Maybe.
There's unnatural darkness here.
Up. What was that? What did I just pick up? Timber? Dude. I'll go with that. It's gotta be progress. Oh. What an arse. Really, dude? Damn. Blow it up. Okay. Bam. I need some items. I need some items. Like... ammo. How do I get in there? What was that?
I should stay away from the sticker reads. Highly flammable.
What in there? Okay. We'll go for a little bit longer. This has been a very lengthy episode. What's all this? Uh-oh. What did I do? Did I pull it the other way? Oh, I'm carrying some cargo? Blow that up. Nope. Just wasting bullets like an idiot. So that went there. Head lower. What do I do? Oh. There's a basket there too, moving back and forth. Let's try this again. Okay, I'm up. Basket. Oh man, did not get that. No, no, no. Go away. Go away from me. Absolutely no way to run that. Let's gotta kill these guys out here first. That is over there. Yeah, I'm sure I'm not supposed to mention that. One bullet.
Yeah.
Well. That upset him. There is... I don't know how to do that. Wow, this is insane. Let's try it. We'll probably die.
Yeah.
Alright, this is gonna be shard. Alright, so we... busted that, but what did we solve with doing that? What did we solve? Got a key. The goodies. Yeah. Alright. Okay. You're never going to figure this out on your own, so I'll do the thing. To get over the fence and out of the wharf, you'll have to get high.
This way leads to the top of the crane.
You're a funny guy. I need some ammo. Like that. This guy's gotta leave me alone so I can get this done. Okay. Let's give you some light. Yes. Oh. Reloaded though. We pick up more. Yeah, we're full now. We'll close that. What is this here? Okay, the hell for Mike. A good name. That is a good name. Okay. Got the flare gun. Got a light there. A chair. Supposed to move all this chemical roof to the warehouse. Well, I got nothing to. Anything here? Nope. Got the flare stuff.
Can't carry any more of this.
All right, so I might have to do something with this flare. There's a reason we got this. Got to shoot at something. High.
You've got to be kidding me.
Yeah, I agree with you, dude. This is freaking nuts. Nuts, the captain. Nuts. Oh. Okay. Let's try again. Where'd it leave us off at? Not too far. We'll continue. If we are too far, we will pause here and because it's like I said, it's already a very lengthy video. Hope you're enjoying this. This has been quite a challenge, and again, playing without any walkthroughs. It shows. Some puzzles I can figure out quickly and whatnot, but this game, like I said, leaves it wide open. Gets a bit confusing. So we're at. So we're up here. I mean, it's not too bad. Reload. Get some more. Okay, we're full. Read the paper. You got to be kidding me. That thing.
You've got to be kidding me.
Nope. Not kidding at all. No, that's a. I should really jump on that, right? Okay. Okay, I'm here. So we got to ride the crane. So what are we doing here? Nothing moving? That. What do I want? Top this way. There's something there. You see that? What is that? Yeah. Oh, they got fuses here too. Okay, I'm like about as high as you can go here. What's that? We got a balance on this thing? Hello. Not sure how to get up there though. No, there's no way, right? This game is crazy. Guess I was supposed to get that. Fair enough. Okay, got fuses. Do I gotta do something here? Nope. Gotta do something here. Not yet. What's I need me to do? Confused. Loading zone. Nope, if I fall, I'm gonna die. Is it worth that? Okay. Are we in there? Pretty nice shot, huh? Whoa. Did I unleash a beast or something? Heck. Whoa, you see those trees? This is ugly thing. Oh, we died. Is that supposed to be inside the crane? Alright, I think we will stop here because we have a lot more to go and this is a long video. Once again, thank you for watching and I appreciate your patience. And sure, if you want to toss any tips down below, I'm willing to take some ideas. I just don't want to get too many tips because the struggle is the glory. Alright, take care guys. Peace.